Johan Van Jogu, and I learned sign language, Indica, technical, and I have a story. Title, Never Judge the Book by Its Cover. A rich man's son was graduating from college. For months, he was asking his father for a new car, knowing that his father had more than enough money. When graduation day came, the young man's father called him into his room. The father handed him a wrapped gift and congratulated him about his graduation and his achievement. Looking disappointed, the son opened the gift to find a lovely leather-bound Bible with the young man's name embossed on the cover. He actually raised his voice, threw down the Bible, and stormed out and went away for many days. The young man had not seen his father since graduation day. He became successful and was wealthy like his father, with a beautiful home and family. He now came to realize that his father was aging and it may be time to put the past behind them. Just then, he received a message that his father had passed away and he had to return home to take care of his father's property. As the morning sun regretfully returned home, he began searching through his father's important papers, and he saw that still new Bible, just as he had left it. He opened it, and as he flipped through the pages, a car key dropped from the Bible, from the back of the Bible. A seller tag was attached to the key that read, "Paid in full. I love you." The young man was filled with more pain in his heart, and he cried more and more. It was late to thank his father. No matter what you expect, be grateful for what you are given. It may be more of a blessing than you think. Thank you.